Enough of that.
He'll falter soon.
It's never that easy.
I beg of you, let me live.
I have you now. Claw marks on the walls. I have you now.
be on you in a flash!
Someone, help!
Out-of-the-way warehouse. Lots of guards. Mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
Come on, you silly man.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster! Faster! Faster!
Elliotson, he formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop this madness.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes.
That's the way. On. Doing fine. Yeah.
There's been a spate of rather intriguing thefts about town recently.
Robberies? In London? I never thought I'd see the day.
They look like common robberies at first, but these perpetrators have all claimed to have been under the influence of some supernatural power. I'm not so foolish as to forget that criminals will spin any yarn to avoid the law. However, these thieves all proffer the same defense. They say they were being controlled by a demon. Will you make some inquiries? One of our demon-possessed mobsmen is being held behind bars at this very moment. You may want to begin your search there.
And crack his skull.
What's this one in for?
Rob the pawnbrokers down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer. I've never stolen anything in my life before.
Who do you think made you do this?
All I can recall is a silver watch, swinging in midair. It was held by someone or something. A dark presence whispering. I could only see its eyes. A demon.
Maybe the shopkeeper will make more sense.
Thanks, my dear, but I believe...
May I ask you about the robbery?
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same seller. Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms. Debts. I have the address of the last person who redeemed something of his. A lovely pearl necklace. That helpful?
Not again! Stop her! Stop! Somebody stop that thief!
What the hell was that?
Curious. Wonder what that's about.